Here's a tag team match between the Balor Club's Luke Gallows and Carl Anderson versus the Miz Tourage's Bo Dallas and Curtis Axel from WWE Elimination Chamber 2018.
This is it. Tag team action underway here, guys.
Guys, there's nothing like a good old-fashioned tag team match.
Well executed. We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Bo Dallas starting to falter now. Give us your thoughts about Luke Gallows.
In a tag team, being a good partner is as important as anything else. How can he do his part tonight in this one?
Take it from me. There's nothing like a heated tag team match in WWE. It's constant action from bell to bell.
Well, I think we can count on his team to take advantage of a mistake his opponent's making there and use that against them to get the victory. Remember, no one likes the bitter taste of defeat.
We may have a count out here, guys.
It certainly looks that way, Michael.
He wants no part of the outside.
Look, Luke Gallows is on the attack now.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Luke Gallows is going in for the kill.
Choke slam! Is that it? Is it over?
That is a huge opportunity for Luke Gallows.
Choke bomb! It's just not Bo Dallas's night, guys.
I understand the idea of being relentless, but I think most would agree repeating a specific move is an unorthodox approach.
Look, Luke Gallows is on the attack now.
Looking to make a much needed. There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Very impressive drop kick.
And what a reversal from Luke Gallows.
On a brutal boot. And the splash connects.
Takes him down in a major way, too.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
He'd better hope he can sustain this.
In late 2016, Curtis Axel declared he was going back to his roots as a member of the Henning family. Curtis Axel experienced a rebirth and solidified himself as one of the hardest hitting superstars in WWE.
Man, look at this. That's right. Just keep going.
We're seeing the same move being used. Ooh! Six. He's got to hurry if he doesn't want to get counted out here.
Time's certainly not on his side, Michael.
Gallows showing us how to get it done.
Five.
Carl Anderson tags in.
Six.
Still trying to get back to his feet here. Incoming.
One.
Man, Luke Gallows never stops trying to gain an advantage.
And he goes down hard.
Yeah, and I think he might have slipped a little too.
Bringing it back into the ring. In the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Carl Anderson is making his presence known.
Direct hit.
Luke Gallows tagged in.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
Absolutely. And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Luke Gallows is going in for the kill.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Will he be victorious? This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Anderson with the cutter.
But he's running on.
He's looking for the win.
Two.
done to pick up the win.
They make it look so effortless in there. What an amazing duo.
You got that right, partner. Again, huge.